should never forget how young they were. 30 years ago, these three dared to confront an unimaginable evil. Stefan Gold was the youngest unit commander in Mossad. David Peretz had his 29th birthday while on the mission. Rachel Singer was only 25 when she crossed through the checkpoint into Soviet-controlled East Berlin.
So, first time in the field.
Good, that's good.
Welcome to the mission.
Their assignment had been to capture the surgeon of Birkenau, a man whose sadistic experiments left thousands disfigured or dead.
It's a brave thing you're doing.
I'm not brave. I'm terrified.
We take him back alive.
No!
We show the world what he did.
You're trembling? I think you're the one that is afraid, David. Afraid of the monster?
We followed.
Oh, God.
Only four people know what happened here.
No matter what, the truth stays in this room, between us.
What if we could go back? Would it be different?
We can't go back.
We have to deal with it.
Well, what does that mean? Deal with it.